The first one is rate mode. In this mode, we can set the rate and volume to be infused. For example, we can set 5 ml per hour as rate and total volume as 20 ml, and it will calculate the total time required automatically. The second one